I told somebody, I said, come, all these things you guys are calling Yahoo, 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 you make money. I said, you are stupid. Let me tell you the principle of life. When you go to a herbalist, what they call Yahoo Plus, you go to a herbalist to give you charm to make money. The truth is this: you have compressed your future to your present. Normally, you are destined to be where that wealth, that car is what have come in future. You have compressed it to your present. So it's not Satan that gave you. Satan cannot give you wealth. You have compressed your future. Your tomorrow, you are eating it today. So there will be two options left. When you get to that tomorrow, you'll be poor, or you will not get to that tomorrow at all. So forget all this one. They are buying car, buying this. They are eating their tomorrow, or they are eating their life. So it shouldn't move you. And including you, they give money and you collect. You have become a victim of his proceeds. So it